Hey, Lloyd, let me show you how to fly this thing. Hands 10 and 2.
I literally just made this thing. I think I'm good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're probably right.
What were you saying? 10 and...
Oh, 2.
2.
10 and 2.
2.
Yeah,
okay,
10 and 2.
All right.
It's kind of a rule of thumb in driving.
It's good to know.
Don't forget
to
check your rear view. I want to see what's back there. Blind spots everywhere.
You want me to really open this thing up?
Sure. Yeah, let's see what it can do.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! Okay, that's enough. That's too fast.
You didn't like that?
I mean, I liked it if I was driving.
Sure. Right. I felt a little scared. Were you scared?
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I might need a change of armor. Now, I want you to guard the brake a little.
Okay, got it.
Buddy, you're doing great. This is going really... Go! Ah!
Is everyone okay?
Not really.
Why did we have to crash so far away?
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Great effect. It's really peaceful inside. Why?
Because your hands are on fire!
You know what? They actually feel fine.
Kai, you've discovered inner balance. You've discovered your spinjitzu power!
Portable barbecue?
Awesome! I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone with fire-based spinjitzu powers.
I now has such powers.
Kind of what I was getting at, Zane, but thanks. Your spinjitzu will clear the path, Cole.
Thank you.
solve that waterfall.
Do I?
Treasure behind that waterfall. That's odd.
Sabotaged and then crashed. Great.
Look down, huh?
Thank you.
know. But we're gonna have to figure it out.
Guys have been lying in wait.
him.
I'm just guessing here, but I think that might be a clue.
Just through there!
This is bringing back memories.
Wow.
It's huge.
Think of the parties we could have in a place like this.
Can't let them stop us, Ninjas. We're too close.
Thank you. going to do with that ultimate, ultimate weapon?
I can't imagine what Mom ever saw in you.
Really? What do you mean? Oh, we had so much in common. Ah, she was special. I remember the first time I saw her. It was during a raging war. A real big one. I spotted this beautiful warrior queen from across a crowded battlefield. They called her Lady Iron Dragon. Boy, she was something. I was speechless.
Whoa, hang on a second. Mom said that you met in a coffee room?
I don't even know what that is. Anyway, as I was saying, I was speechless. I worked up the nerve and I approached her. I asked her if she fought here often. She said she did.
You fight like a girl!
trapped in their own siege towers.
Yeah.
there shouldn't be walls between people.
Aww.
It makes it harder to conquer them. One more into the breach!
Don't slip and fall into that lava below.
The only thing I'm falling for is you, Lady Iron Dragon. Just something about her. We were in perfect sync. It was like we could read each other's thoughts. We were perfectly matched. It was love at first sight.
Lady Iron Dragon? Whoa, wait a minute, So, you know this place?
Who doesn't know? Their childhood home.
Huh?
Well, shall we? Stay close. I will lead you through this perilous...
Oh, look! A light switch! Do you guys have a bathroom I can use?
Nope.
Whoa,
check out those old photos.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
Whoa.
Ooh, look at that. It's so cute.
Look at his baby goatee.
Ugh, whatevs. Come on, let's go find the ultimate weapon.
Here, in the bedroom.
We think it's in that box.
Open it.
Whoa.
What a bunch of junk.
Maybe there's something important under it.
No, wait. Look, there's a piece for each of our elements. Fire. Whoa! And I'm green.